Hey everybody, it's me, Justine, back with another Let's Play the Spider-Man 2, and going through and getting all the side quests before, you know, progress any further. That way they do some serious level up. And then I can do some serious leveling up, and yeah, and make sure everything's counted for it up to date. Now some of the spider bots are gonna be very hard to deal with because some of them are in the air. But it's all good. We get the ones we can, right?
I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Ooh, Avengers! I saw Avengers, thing.
They might lose the cops, but they can't lose me!
Wait a minute! Drive!
You guys wanna go fast? Let's go fast!
Ugh, I gotta be faster next time!
We're not even doing faster. Come on! There. Yeah, I think that's a good shot.
NYC, mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball in the net. You got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt. There's a reason they call it the city game.
Okay, that's done. I thought I saw a spidey bot. Yeah, they'll come when we need them. Or when we least expect it. He just hit the wall. Whoops. Oh, Spidey bot. Thank you. notice Peter's not talkative as Miles is when it comes to these Spidey bots. They'll come when we need them, or at least expect them. That's all it is. We got so many things to finish. Ooh.
Watch my back. He could be anywhere. Is that him? I see the
I think Peter's gonna be way overtired. this is good for like leveling up and making
the cool base location test.
And making sure that everything's fully up to speed.
Better get to the base quick. Mr. Parker's got a lesson to teach.
Because you don't want to go into Kraven and be very underpowered. You don't want that.
Ready for your first day at Hunter High? Don't worry. I'll teach them a lesson they won't soon forget. Are you workshopping that or?
Hey, you signed up for this. What's the deal with this base?
Looks like the info we got from the line is right. They're upgrading all their weaponry here.
Time to put a stop to it.
You little bastard. Whoa. Okay. Oh, wait, there's one right there. Psych. Okay, he's down now. Thank goodness. These ones are always so hard to get. Where's the ones that are? Where is the, oh, there he is.
Reinforcements! Not enough of you here already?
Is that it? Is that all of them? Adios. Is it one of them chameleon? I could be wrong. Now where the heck is that blue thingy? Where the heck's their computer database? What the heck? It's like it was, oh, it's over here. I got no idea where I'm going now because I'm lost. It's definitely not over here, so it's probably over on this side. There it is. Or there it isn't. Oh, what the hell, man? I'm right on it. I don't understand. Where is it? there. Sometimes these directional thingies help better. Oh, it's on the other side of the bed. Ah, there it is.
There we are.
Hello.
Yay. Okay. What else needs to be done? Oh yes, one of these. Like, I leveled up big time, which is good. What's that blue thing following me?
First checkpoint.
I like how Peter is all in black.
MJ and Harry and I have been to some great shows in the park. Hey, get inside, I'll make a good ramp.
I was doing so good.
That's not right. I don't think this bike was supposed to provide its own fireworks. This isn't safe. At this rate, the battery will overheat and explode. I've got to hurry and get to the bike station where it can drain the charge safely.
Oh my god! I don't like it when things are in my way.
Come on, bike. Hold together.
See, now I'm like Peter. I'm getting very, very impatient. Maybe if I get stop getting caught in things. Oh my god! Goodness gracious me! I don't like it when I bump into things. Like, this isn't right. Good gracious, I really appreciate this. Yay! Wait, did I complete everything in Central Park? Yeah! I completed everything in Central Park! Woohoo! This whole area is almost completed. Just gotta get in miles. I don't know if... Okay, we won't worry about that just yet. The blue blue. This requires miles. Spider-Bot! Pound him. Across the fuck the Spider-Verse.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party tank. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight, are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
I just care as long as those things are easily accessible. Oh yeah.
Hey Pete, yeah. This one's a Morales joint.
Unfortunately.
Right about those trucks. They probably left behind some kind of residue.
Hey, Miles. I heard there's a star-studded gala at the museum.
If I find the missing pieces, yeah.
Never been to a gala before.
Do you want to go?
Thought you'd never ask. What should I wear? Here's black, looking glam.
Bro, let me focus.
Right. Hold on.
I'm in here. I mean, you know how much I care about protecting the collective history of this community.
I do, which is why I hope this won't derail your support.
Okay, let's see if those trucks left anything behind.
Spider-Man's here. Spider-Man, any news?
Working on some new leads. I'll let you know.
Well, I've got business to attend to, but you know my feelings. For me, it's about preserving the history at all costs.
This looks like it could be something from a prehistoric heist truck. Smell that sulfur. Definitely from an old engine. Maybe I can isolate it further. To identify the substance, need to get rid of the contaminants.
Hey, Spider-Man. Now we know you're helping on this. You're good.
Thanks.
There.
Avoid destroying the anchor notes.
Whoops.
As we speak,
I suddenly have hope we might really be able to find everything. Pull
pull off the gala and save the museum.
Whoa. One thing at a time.
Okay, I know. Well, be careful and let me know what you find.
Man, this car went places.
Sorry, couldn't hear you. Anyway, we delivered everything we had. The rest of it fell off the truck.
Better freaking find it!
I understand, sir. For the last item.
He's sniffing us. What did I tell you?
No. He'll pay when we deliver the saxophone.
Saxophone.
I think you know where.
Settle down, idiot.
The guy's loaded. Just need to make him happen.
Here we go. That's Spider-Man.
Did you really think you seen the last of me?
How the hell did the spider find him?
What? They're all that for nothing?
They must have already given their boss whatever was in here. All roads seem to lead to that guy. Sounds like somebody's phone.
There's something out there they're still looking for. So I found the second truck, but it was empty.
Oh no.
But they lost one of the pieces somehow. Charlie Parker's saxophone.
Oh, Miles, head over to CJ Walker Park.
Okay, why?
One of our interns said she heard a guy talking about a saxophone he found. I didn't believe her at first. She's kind of a... Mochichera.
If it's the one these guys lost, their boss seemed really interested in finding it.
As he should be. Charlie Parker's a legend. That saxophone is priceless.
Who should I look for at the park?
I don't have a name. They said a trumpet player was talking about it.
Trumpet! Got it.
Thanks, Naranita. Let me know what happens. Te quiero.
This way. Oh, come on, Miles.
Gotta change clothes first. Don't want to disrupt the festival.
Okay. Where is this trumpet guy? This place looks a lot better today than it did when Fisk and his crew took it over.
Hey, Miles.
Steph, what's up?
I just got here. Was looking for a trumpet player. You seen one anywhere?
Yeah, Teo is here, playing his trumpet.
Teo plays trumpet?
I think he was over near that far gate.
Great. Thanks, Steph. And say hi to Gloria for me.
It's just basic drum circle.
Oh, I hear a trumpet.
Hey, Miles. Teo. Sounding good, man. Well, I didn't know you played the trumpet.
I dabble. Hey, I was actually going to call you. When I was in Keynote Music this morning getting my horn fixed, some kids brought in a sax they found on the street. I was thinking it could potentially be the one from the museum. But I don't want to get anyone in trouble. I'm trying to do the right thing. Yeah, 100%. Oh, gracious. Yes, they took that too.
You okay?
A few bruises are okay, as long as they left me my keys. Here, take these and open my trunk.
Charlie Parker's saxophone. That's the real deal right there. I was getting ready to return to the museum, and those guys busted in.
Of course, to all business.
Use that to record his masterpiece, Ornithology, 1946. You a bird fan?
My dad was. I don't know much about old music.
When you hear an MC today, use syncopated accents. Stress the offbeat, flow in and out of the rhythm. Ain't nothing but bebop.
I'll have to listen a little closely next time.
I'll get this back to the museum right away. Then I gotta call my insurance company.
Okay, thanks, man.
Yeah. I'm fire. Ooh, we might add some new things. Oh, look at that. New suits are open. Has a suit. Oh my god, it's the old Tobey Maguire suit. Anyways. This is why it's so important to get these things for the upgrades, right? There, Peter's fully upgraded. Yay. And then I just gotta make sure that Miles is fully upgraded. And I gotta make sure all of this is done. Yeah. There. Yay! I am so close to this. Anyway. Oh.
Who's this?
Time to take down the boss of this operation. Find the rest of those museum pieces.
Well, anyways, if you enjoyed this episode, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!